this is a song that I wrote for my mother over in New Zealand. I saw a boat in Auckland Harbour that bore the name Mary Christina. That's my mother's Christian names. And it was the first time I went to Auckland. I was putting a toe in the water for my first tour of England in 1995. And there was this boat in Auckland Harbour and had the name Mary Christine on it. And I just looked, I couldn't believe it. It was the furthest I'd ever been from Ireland. And there was a boat with my mother's name. It was looking at me going, right to your mother. So I spent the rest of that trip going down the island on buses and across on the ferry to the South Island and then more buses, playing everywhere that would have me. I played in -8 in Dunedin, the coldest gig of my life, fingerless gloves, busking in the Octagon at midday to get a crowd for the gig that night. It was a very interesting tour. And I went back in 1997 and again on the buses going down the island, and I almost finished that song I was writing for my ma, and I finished it on the bus and first performed it in New Zealand. And she did get to hear it a few times before she passed that. So it's got a little New Zealand theme running through it, but it's got three lines that I sing, and each line is a hint for you to sing something back to me. When I sing on a river, you sing back on a river of dreams. When I sing in the night, you sing in the night time. And when I sing you come sailing, you sing you come sailing to me. So you'll pick it up as it goes along. Sing your heads off, because there's a brain coming off. You have refreshments. This is Mary Christina.
Faces.
Tarahaki.